In that case, Mr. Rajarastogi.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell us how an induction motor starts?